Steve Heath at 5'7". Bryce Sullivan at 5'7". Bryce Sullivan at 5'7". Thomas Spurbeck at 5'7". Steve Heath at 5'9". Bryce Sullivan at 5'9". Bryce Sullivan at 5'9".
Okay, I have to say that.
Bryce Sullivan at 5'9". Tom Spurbeck at 5'9".
Harmon almost missed it. It bounced the bar, but it stayed.
Steve Heath at 5'11".
I think he got himself into a little.
Steve Heath at 6'1". Tom Spurbeck at 6'1".
Oh. Yeah!
Steve Heath at 6'3".
Yeah, the extension of the trap into the football field. Good speed.
Oh!
Okay. Ready?
Tom Spurbeck at 6'3".
You're out of here already, Joe?
Yeah!
Steve Heath at 6'3". Spurbeck 6'3", 6'5".
You're a crappy liar too.
I know. I always smile.
What did you want to win?
It's 60 yard, huh?
Yeah, but did you go, Camille?
All right, Wayne. Nice to meet you.
What time does it start?
Well, it's after the girls, so.
He was right on the edge today.
Middle mark.
Alex. Steve Heath, triple jump. Steve Heath. Tom Spurbeck.
Good!
Oh, good.
That's good.
and Molly Pepino in third all qualified for the final.
Superbic.
Brittany Chapman of Lincoln Stockton and Courtney Burnett of Howard qualified for the next.
Damon Nixon in the shot put.
Are you keeping track of the scores or something else?
Good job, Andrew.
But they only get better from here. Or not.
There's 35 people after him? 6 people after him? It is on here.
That was close to me. Spector!
Number one, after
you say 10 from here go on?
What?
10 from here go on?
I believe 10.
Man, I hate it when I can sound the last one. Oh.
And then you're like, you think you guys, right? Hey, let's go around the other way. Let's go around the other way. Okay, you can yell that way.
Just in case, the person was
busy to get,
so
you
might be down here.
Nice.
All right.
Come back.
Okay.
Come back.
Thank you.